How to get your DMV driver's record. To get your DMV driving record, open the DMV website. On the main page, find My DMV at the top. Click on it. In the login form, enter your email and password. Click on the blue button Login. Then DMV wants to verify you using 6-digit security code. It can send it via text message. Click Continue. When you receive the code in SMS, type it in and click Confirm Phone Number. After you log it in, scroll down and click on Request Driver's Record. On Driver's Record Request page, scroll down and click on Start Driver's Record Request. On the next page, scroll down. Check that you are requesting the record for yourself. Click Continue. You can place your address on the record, but it is optional. Click Continue. Each record costs a $2 fee. Then click on Add to Cart. Then you have to choose a payment method. I selected a credit card. Click Continue to payment details. Then click on Checkout. Next, I have to enter my card number, expiration date and CVV. Then first and last name and zip code. Then click Submit Payment. At the end, you can print your DL record. Make sure to save a copy of your record somewhere for later use.